Welcome live to Buffalo, New York for New York Rangers hockey. Tonight, the Rangers take on the Buffalo Sabres. Four shots for Buffalo. Quick start for the Sabres in the first 4 minutes. Shot from the point, deflected, saved by Omar as he stopped, and the Rangers score! Buchnevich!
Shattenkirk is able to get it and just hold on. And he just finds a way to get it through. As Smith got in there, he'll get an assist as he makes a real good play to get the puck free.
Here's Namestnikov. Down the boards, D'Angelo. Back out to Vlad Namestnikov. Big shot, they score! It looked like it was deflected in front.
Jesper Faust, I believe. Real good job by the Rangers to get it in the zone, take their time, spin around, and eventually Namestnikov is at the left point, and he'll take the long shot, but Foss, I believe, going to the net, deflects it in.
Standing season for Mika Zibanejad, averaging a point a game. Out in front, Skinner scores! Oh, man! That's what he does, his 35th goal of the season, second in the NHL.
Pionk should have stayed in front. Stahl ends up losing it, and then wide open is Jeff Skinner, and you don't want that man wide open around the front of the net.
Long shoot in by Shattenkirk, played off the boards by Pilot. Rangers stop it, Buchnevich. Check there by Pilot, trying to get to Vesey.
Vesey
taking it. They score.
They score. Vesey with a what a shot.
The referee's arm had just gone up to single penalty, and Vesey got it in the net.
It was a great pass from behind from Buchnevich, and Jimmy Vesey going to the front of the net, put it up and over.
The board for Spalainen. Dahlin's pass. Was blocked. The lean check there by Brendan Smith. Chance for Skinner. He scores. This guy's unbelievable. Every chance he gets. Second goal of the game for Jeff Skinner. 36th of the season. That was a big chance. Hayes. Trying to set up Buchnevich in front. Take away! Save Georgiev! He stopped Tage Thompson again!
I'm not sure if Georgiev knew he stopped it.
Dahlin couldn't clear. Taken away by Hayes. Hayes checked by Dahlin. Gets some room. A pass! Score! Buchnevich deflected home! Rangers lead 4-2!
What a play by Hayes. What a shift by that group of five.
That's great vision by Kevin Hayes. Beautiful pass. And a giveaway. Namestnikov scores. How about that? Back-to-back goals. And Vlad Namestnikov ends his long scoring drought.
he looked up to the heavens. And sometimes it just takes one like that.
Bogosian playing it back, kept in. Eichel is back on. Six skaters on for Buffalo, five for the Rangers. Empty net, Namestnikov! It's a two-goal game!
And Letty Namestnikov wide open up the middle.
Outstanding win for the Rangers, 6-2 is the final. You like to see Namestnikov smiling, yeah?
Yeah, the Rangers had a lot of really good play by a whole group of their players.